Budgets can be big, complex documents, but they don't have to be. For instance, the DSBN budget supports some very simple things that directly impact your child's education, such as highly trained, enthusiastic, and supportive staff, bright and engaging learning spaces, learning technology, and exceptional programs. We thought it would be interesting to break down the 2017-18 spending plan to show you exactly how it supports your child's education. To begin, the DSBN budget is big. At over $460 million, it's one of the largest in Niagara. We get over 95% of our funding from government grants, which you fund through your tax dollars. Those grants are based on the number of students we have, and we have a lot of students. In 2016-17, the DSBN served over 24,000 elementary students. By 2020, we're expecting over 25,000. In 2016-17, over 11,000 students walked through the doors of DSBN high schools. That number should climb to over 12,000 in 2020. As you might expect, the lion's share of our funding dollars are directed to classroom instruction. This includes more classroom teachers and EAs than ever before, as well as library and guidance staff, supplies, and computers. Next, we have school operations. This money ensures our schools are clean, bright, and well-kept. It also keeps the lights on, the water flowing, and our buildings toasty warm in the winter. Then we have in-school and board administration costs, transportation, instructional support, and various other items to keep the board running smoothly. With such a huge emphasis on classroom instruction, we spend the majority of our money employing great people, followed by benefits, supplies and services, professional development, debt charges, fees, amortization, school-generated funds, and a few miscellaneous expenses. Then on top of that, our Board of Trustees considers what's important in Niagara, and they'll look at measures to support our local priorities. In the 2017-18 budget, trustees added money to support another social worker for the board, the Dreambox Math Program, Math Homework Help, and the Safe Arrival System, making it easier for you to report student absences, among other investments. All of this adds up to another great year in store for students. In fact, in September, we'll open a new high school in Fort Erie, a refurbished elementary school in Pelham, and new synthetic turf fields at 5 DSBN high schools. All of these investments to support student learning are possible because our trustees and staff have kept a close eye on the public purse and spent responsibly. You can learn more about our budget by visiting dsbn.org.